Thank you. 47 years. So I've always played and taught.
At schools?
Yeah, in universities. Yeah, over in West Virginia.
But he started when he was five with lessons.
Yeah. Well,
but I started differently. I wanted to be an actor, and I saw a movie about a trumpet player, and I wanted to make a trumpet, and I couldn't make it to practice, you know, pretend I was in the movie. So my mother found me a trumpet, $15 in the next town. And I just, the trumpet, and I just got along. I was eight. I'll never forget the day I got it.
Nine.
Went out back, started playing the trumpet. I mean, I swear to God, it was just like, hello, trumpet.
You and Harry James, huh?
No, I mean, Harry James, I wouldn't compare myself to that kind of person. I mean, I'd aspire to that level of playing. We all are inspired by people who are so far above us. Everybody would agree. Right?
Yeah, I was a tap dancer.
Huh?
I was a dancer before I became a drummer. When I was a kid in Brooklyn. Is anybody here from Brooklyn? By
nobody.
Anybody?
My daughter lived in Brooklyn. I spent a lot of time.
Your daughter? Does she have my hubcaps? I've been living my hubcaps for 62 years now. Yeah. Anyway, I was a tap dancer, and then I started to play drums when I was 7. I had an uncle who played, so I tap danced and I played drums on the Ted Back Amateur Hour.
Good Lord!
Seriously, I have a DVD.
That's awesome.
That's how I became.
Do you know Dustin? Have you met this cat, Dustin Conway, in town?
No, see, it's happening. I knew Michael Harry.
Wait, do I tell you about this guy?
Oh, I'd love to meet him.
I think he looks like a lumberjack.
Did he tap dance?
My son was interested in the drums from school, so I sent my husband up to a place in Ashland, New Hampshire, right adjacent to our town, to rent the drums. Well, he came back a couple of hours later. He said, well, that's all salt. I said, what do you mean? He said, well, I bought them. I said, you bought
them? I hope you had a basement.
Oh, no. We did. Yeah, we did have a basement. But it was funny. He spent $1,000 on drums when I bought him.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
You know, we got time for one more. It's always a pleasure playing for you folks. It's a pleasure for me to get to play with these great musicians up here. So, hope you enjoyed it as much
as I did. What's your favorite song?
Kendrick.
You have so many, me too.
Thank you.
never decided to do it anyway.
That was so lovely, guys. Awesome.
Burn.
I love you, Kate.